1, 2, 3. Let the words of our mouth